We need a man in the White House who knows the difference between a forkball and a screwball. We need a man in the White House who can hit 5 home runs in a 5-game playoff series and who isn't Reggie Jackson. We need a man in the White House who knows an ERA is more than just an amendment. We need a man in the White House with his own candy bar and who isn't Reggie Jackson. We need a man in the White House who'll remember to take his spikes off before entering the White House. That man is Ken Griffey Jr. Paid for by Nike.